Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello, nice to meet you. My name is Shelly, aka Makeup Genie. And today we are going to talk about my August favorites. There isn't very many. This is my first favorites video. I didn't want to overwhelm you or myself with a whole bunch of products to talk about, but I have a few, and I'm gonna kind of go down the line from hair care to skincare and then makeup and all that jazz. I have prices for some of these things, but I will have everything linked down below for you so you can just click on it and go right to it and purchase it if you would like. So I know you guys haven't seen like my hair at my worst, but I definitely have been experiencing a hair transformation. Actually, the next video that I will be uploading after this one, I do talk about my hair a little bit, and I left it natural and everything that day, and I was very happy about that. And I will also mention that I'm a little self-conscious about my hair, my natural hair. I have noticed a huge difference in my hair and its health and everything within just a couple uses of this. You guys might have seen it on Facebook or whatever. It's an ad that I came across, and it's by Wow Skin Science, to be exact. And it is the apple cider vinegar shampoo and organic virgin coconut oil hair conditioner. And on their website, if you buy the shampoo, they're having a deal right now, you can get a free conditioner with your purchase. And the stuff is only $29.95, which I thought was a really great deal. I'm seeing such good results, and my hair, it feels so soft and healthy. I did get a hair trim right before these products came in the mail, and that probably has something to do with it, but I mean, from scalp down, like, my hair feels so good. And it's more tame. Like, usually my natural hair air dried is like I stuck my finger in a light socket. It is just, it is out there. It's dry and it's frizzy and it's just unmanageable. It frustrates me to no end. But this product is amazing so far, and I'm gonna keep on using it. And I'll actually update you guys like within like a month or two or something like that. The next thing I have here is a really awesome mask by Garnier, and it's the Skin Active Moisture Balm, and it's the blue one. I know there's a couple colors that say moisture balm and stuff like that, but this one is the super hydrating mask with pomegranate extract and hyaluronic acid. And I love this thing. And these are one of the masks that you can just take off and then just rub the excess in your skin. And I love how it feels. Once it like sinks in and dries, your skin feels baby soft. I catch myself doing this multiple times after I use it. And I got this at my local Walmart. I'm pretty sure you can get these at any drugstore as well. And then another moisturizing product is the Pond's makeup wipes. And then there's also the exfoliating makeup wipes too. And I love this brand a lot. These actually have vitamin E in them. And it says with cold cream technology, which I notice as soon as it touches my face, it's nice and cold. And it does a pretty good job at taking my makeup off for those days that I'm just lazy and I don't want to get up and use coconut oil, because I usually use coconut oil first. I rub it in my skin, my makeup melts off like a dream, and then I go ahead and wipe my face with these. And these Pond's Exfoliating Renewal makeup wipes, they're really nice. They have citrus and cucumber in them, and it also has the cold cream technology. And they have little beads in them, and I find that they exfoliate my face pretty well. Moving right along, we're gonna go to this Mario Badescu skincare line. I absolutely love this brand, and this is the facial spray with aloe, cucumber, and green tea. And I like to spritz this on my face whenever it just feels really dry and I need like a pick-me-up in the middle of the day and stuff. And this stuff like smells really good to me. It actually kind of smells like a man, in my opinion. It'll probably be different for other people's noses. But yes, it does have like a little bit of a manly smell, and I think it smells really nice. And it doesn't like stay on your face or anything, but it smells very refreshing to me as I'm applying it. So the next thing I have here is by Pharmacy with an F. And it is the Bright On Massage Activated Vitamin C Mask with Echinacea Green Envy. interesting. So I got this in one of my BoxyCharm boxes, and I really love it. And I'm gonna read the directions for you. It says, apply a generous amount evenly to clean skin, massaging in circular motions until color transformation has occurred. Avoid eye area, leave on for 5 to 10 minutes, depending on skin sensitivity. Rinse with water to remove, maybe apply 2 to 3 times a week. Now, I don't do 2 to 3 times a week, but I really do love how my skin feels afterwards. And I do notice a little bit of brightening qualities after I use it. And I'm sure I will notice even more of a change once I keep on using it. I've only used it, 3 times now? But it's super easy. You just massage it into your skin and wipe it right off and you're good to go. Next thing I have here is this Flawless Finishing Touch Hair Remover. I just purchased this not too long ago and it's only $19.99. I got it at my local Walgreens, but I noticed that you can get it on Ulta as well and it's the same price and it's really cool. It's just this little rotary blade type deal. You can't even feel it. It says it's painless and it really is. You just use it in circular motions and then you can just twist off the top counterclockwise. And then all your hair will be inside here and you can just clean it out. And it comes with one of those little brushes to clean it out. And it's really pretty too. It's very aesthetically pleasing to the eye and it works really well. It was a really good investment. Okay, now this came in a BoxyCharm box as well. And it's by Sol de Janeiro, if I'm saying that right. And this is the Bum Bum Cream, Brazilian Bum Bum Cream. And this stuff smells like I could eat it. It makes your skin feel so amazing. And the scent lasts. I remember I put this on my legs after I shaved. And the scent on my legs lasted forever. And it transferred onto my blanket that I like cuddle up with in the living room all the time. The scent lasted on my blanket for days. And I loved it so much. It was so comforting to me. It's a very wonderful scent, and that stuff makes your skin feel so amazing. And it claims to tighten and smooth your skin. Next, I have the foundation by CoverGirl. It is the Vitalist Healthy Elixir in 705 Ivory. And I came to love this stuff immediately. I used it one time, and I loved how it made my skin feel and look. Once the foundation dried and was set in my skin, it felt very smooth and it was dry to the touch. There was no tackiness whatsoever. And it is a light to medium coverage foundation. It is buildable. I wouldn't go too heavy though. I have dry skin, so after the second layer, if I went in with a third, I would probably start seeing cakiness and dry flakes on my skin. And nobody wants that. I'm wearing it today and I only put one layer on. It still lets my freckles shine through in certain areas, which I really like that. And it just looks so natural on the skin for me. Moving on to mascara. This is by Thrive Cosmetics and it's C-A-U-S-E. And I'm pretty sure with every purchase of mascara that you buy, a woman in need gets a free mascara. Here's a little bit more information about them. So it says, we deliver our products plus services to women experiencing cancer, homelessness, or domestic violence by giving to hospitals, organizations, plus events around the world. I really like what they stand for, and this is my first product that I have bought from them, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be buying more. This mascara is called the Liquid Lash Extensions. It's pretty cool. I have it on today, actually, and it definitely lengthened my lashes. And then the wand is that rubbery type with little teeth on it. And I find that it separated my lashes really well. It claims that it stimulates and encourages lash growth, which, I mean, I'm all for that. And I've also learned that it's a tubing mascara, so taking it off is like effortless. It's so easy, and it literally just comes off in like little tiny tubes. It's super quick to take off, which I really like. It says it's powered by orchid stem cell complex to promote long-term growth, plus flake-free liquid fiber technology that combines buildable fibers and Korean plant extracts to add dramatic length plus curl, creating the glamour of faux lashes without the glue. So I don't know about the whole faux lashes thing. I guess a really natural faux lash? Yeah, maybe. But all in all, this is a pretty impressive mascara, and I keep it in my purse, actually, for when I just want to put on some mascara because all of a sudden I might be like going out somewhere like to dinner or something. I don't know. And another thing, This thing is weighted. It's like, it's so heavy. I'm pretty sure it's the wand itself. Yeah, this is really light, but the wand itself is really, really freaking heavy. You could actually like knock someone out with this. Like you could really bruise someone's face with this. So it's kind of a weapon also. Okay, so I have two lip products here, and that is the ColourPop Kathleen Lights What's Your Sign lipstick, and then the Milani Amore Matte and Adorable. I freaking love these lipsticks. I've been using them nonstop, either in my videos or off camera, it doesn't matter. They both have kind of a matte finish. This one, it dries down matte and it doesn't really transfer like when you drink and stuff like that. Once you eat like oily foods, that's when it starts wearing off. But the feel of this is so comfortable and soft. I absolutely love it. And then this one is a nude as well. Sorry guys, I don't have any like bright colors to show you. This is the one I'm wearing today. And as you can see, it has more of a matte finish, but it's a cream luxe lipstick. So it does have a nice moisturizing like quality to it. Whew, I'm doing a lot of talking, guys. I'm sure I'm talking y'all's ear off. But anywho, I almost forgot this guy. Now, I've only had this for like 3 days now. Okay? 3 days. The first time I used this, it blew my mind. It is the Burst Toothbrush. And I'm sure you guys have seen ads for this guy as well, like on Facebook and Instagram and all that stuff. And it's basically a subscription service. It's $69.99 one time for like the whole kit. And then after that, they charge you $6 every 3 months and they send a new brush head like to your door, which I thought was pretty cool. But the vibration on this thing, I'm still getting used to it. It's like so powerful and I've been using the sensitive setting. So don't mind my nails, I really need to fix them. But they have three settings and it is the whitening, sensitive, and massaging. And this guy right here is the indicator when it's charging, it'll glow red. And then when it's done charging, it'll just turn off. And it only charges for a couple hours and it claims to last for 4 weeks. I've only had to charge it once and I have had no problems with it. And another really cool thing that it does, it like does like three little pulses when it's time to move to the next part of your mouth, which it does it in quadrants and it's 30 seconds each. And it stays on for 2 minutes, the recommended like duration of time that you're supposed to brush your teeth. And then it just shuts off automatically. And then taking a closer look, it's charcoal bristles. And then there's a little X in the middle there. And that's a little rubber polisher and it polishes your teeth. I'm telling you, this thing is phenomenal. Oh my goodness, I'm forgetting this little guy. This is the Maybelline Long Lasting Drama Waterproof Gel Pencil in 601 Sleek Onyx. And I absolutely love this thing. It definitely is waterproof. I haven't noticed, you know, like smudging or anything like that. And it doesn't irritate my eyes, but it's a very nice rich black eyeliner. And there's not a lot to say about it, but if you're looking for a really good black eyeliner, I would definitely pick this one up. Even though it does say waterproof, it's not that hard to take off with a makeup wipe. Just in case you were wondering. I really hope you guys enjoyed all these products that I showed you. And like I said, I'll have all of the links down below just in case you're interested in some of these. And leave a comment down below, which was your favorite, or is one of these your holy grail products as well? I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you aren't a part of the Genie family, please subscribe before you leave, and I will see you next time. Bye guys. I fell in love with it. Blah. And then he has Kristen's skin because she has really, really soft, like clear skin. Hi, Kristen. I love your skin. I sound like a serial killer. Hello, Clarice.